أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Assalamu alaikum. This time we see how to macaque kambur a fish on the coast of Labuan Island.
Kali ini kita nituok mukat lauk kambua jangka aing alat paban.
Equipment is fish net half length, bush net to binita length plus 3 mangrove staple wood for stakes fish net.
Naidahnya pukat sainci suku, panjang 2 binata, kayu batang bakau sabasa 2 jahe, 3 buting panjang 2 dapa untuk panjangnya alai.
Very suitable for anchoring the fish net. Various types of fish breaking the fish net, especially kambura fish.
Jangka aing kabut mangalan mangana hantap bantangi pukat kambua. Mun ba ajiki handa pungpun takandung.
Scientific name Balanita dulceale is a saltwater fish that is recognized as a balanac fish around the waters of the Malay world.
Lauk kambua ani, macam-macam damanya amun ah nagi lain.
Macaque kambura is always from midday to evening, playing with water and waves while looking at the beautiful nature of Allah's creation.
Kapannya mukat kambuani daya kama sambah yang luhut menyampak ka asa luhi ajiki kambua mananga bahai mulih taitu bainut.
Alhamdulillah, even though the COVID-19 epidemic has hit, we must be strong and follow the SOP that has been outlined by MKN.
Alhamdulillah, nyani tahlai huna uang kampung bahunya ajiki. Indah luih sagantang, luih sacupak hantap basukonya. Dami panyambung nyawa, bakat ajiki dayenya Allah.
While the kambura fish are cleaned for the drying process to make the kambura fish dry.
Luwi kambua diusah di sisiki, pabala sanikung diapus bakunyit. Yang labihnya dibuatakan lauk kambua kain.